Welcome student in my math step by step class. In today's class we will do decimals part 11, and in decimal part 11 we will do multiplication of decimals. So see, addition subtraction we have done, so and like fraction and like fraction. So I hope you can compare the numbers very easily. So here first question, multiplication of decimals 0.6 into 0.4. So we will do 4 6 are 24, and in decimal you have to keep that in mind. After multiplication you have to put the decimal place properly. So here 6 4 are 24, but we will add the number after decimal 1 and 2. There are two digits, then we will put decimal before two digits from the right side, 1 2 and decimal place. So this is important. Many times student used to do mistakes. If you don't know how to do such types of multiplication, you can do like this also. 4 6 are 24 and 0 6 are 0, 0 6 are 0, then you will add simple multiplication. And after this you have to count from here 1 2 before after decimal number 1 2. So you will put decimal from here 1 2 and then decimal. Understood? Next question is 34.2 into 0.6. This is the question, right? So here I will multiply it like this, 34.2 into 3. So 3 2 ja 6, 3 4 ja 12, 1 carry, 3 3 ja 9 and 10. Then 0 6 0. If you can, you want to do multiplication, otherwise no need to do, only you have to count the numbers 1 2. So here 1 2, so answer will come 10.26. So this is the answer, 10.26. Understood? After this, next question is 2.182 into 0.2. So in such questions, what you will do, only one digit is there, you can directly multiply 2 2 ja 4, 2 8 ja 16, 1 carry, 2 1 ja 2, 1 carry 3, and 2 2 ja 4. So answer is that much. But here you will count the decimal places 1, 2, 3, 4. And here 1, 2, 3, 4. So you will put decimal before here and you will put 0 before decimal. Right? So this is the answer. So you have to multiply as you used to do in whole numbers. But you have to count the number decimal places and then put the decimal from the right side. You have to count the number from the right side. So do more and more question from your book and check your answer yourself. See, after finishing your question, always check your answer and do the question yourself, please. And don't copy the question. If you will copy the question and you will think that you have done, no. You have to do at least 5 questions of same time, same type, at the same time. So keep learning and keep revising, and please like, share, subscribe my channel so that you can be with me in more and more videos. So have a nice day and stay happy.